A lot of the stuff I'm doing is in part for the lorry. Instead of buying things, is to make them, and like making them out of wood from the woods. This is all scrap bits of wood, actually, that would only go for firewood, which actually is far more valuable. And I'm no expert at this. Measure it, because you need it roughly right, because I don't know about you, but I can spot things like that a mile away. So that's really quite big. Yeah, okay, we've got a fair bit to go yet. Oh, I need to take a bit off here. Right, so what I do is I turn these very roughly and then I have to let them dry a little bit. So I've got three. But if you've got three legs, you can make a stool. All right, so that's what I'm doing. And this is what a knife for Christmas. So you see, it's quite nice because I don't have to go and buy something. It's all made by hand. So that will go there, roughly. And this is elm, actually. We get some quite big enough elm. So that will make some stools. And that'll be for my, I've got two daughters, so I've got to make two the same, haven't I? So they'll be making stools for, so that's what I was doing with the days off, so I can make some Christmas presents. This one's called a Titan Super Jaws. And apparently the bloke that made it never got much money out of it, and nobody ever bought them. But these are the most excellent. And now you can use what is a tavisher. This will be a lot deeper. And so you literally, I won't do it on this one because it moved. But I'll make that a lot deeper. Make it, it's got to look nice and aesthetic.